Thank you. Do you think it's caused by the windmill?
Probably not.
Do you know any way to protect yourself from harmful electrical waves?
My grandmother would put chestnuts under her mattress.
Is that a joke?
Doubt it. Grandmother didn't have a sense of humor.
Legend has it the Night Runners built these windmills.
Thank you.
accept this child into thy realm, a child which, according to your mysterious plan, you have taken from us to protect her in your bosom. May your heavenly domain prevent him from knowing hunger, cold, or pain. May he spend eternal life in the
Survive.
Is that why wheels survived too?
Truth be told, there were also herds upon herds of buffalo.
Barely, you men!